students. So in our today's class, let us study about lattice method of multiplication. Lattice method of multiplication. This is a method used to multiply numbers, and this method was discovered by John Napier, mathematician called John Napier. He discovered the method, lattice method. It is another method of multiplication. This is another method of multiplication. Now, how to solve the problems using lattice method of multiplication, that we are going to study in our today's class. So directly, let us move on to the exercise. I'll start solving these problems by using a lattice method. So you see here, it is 52 into 9. So the problem is 52 into 9. So here there are two numbers. So draw two boxes like this and write the number 52. Here you write 9. Okay. Then you have to draw a slanting line like this. Okay. Now you see here. First you have to multiply like this, then like this. Okay. So 9 twos are, it is 18. You have to write 1 here and 8 here. Okay. Now here two boxes, you have to write the answer of these two. That is 5 nines are 45. Correct. Now what you have to do is, this slanting line, here there are two slanting lines. Just extend it. This also. Okay. Now here there is only 8, right? 8. Here if you see, it is 5 and 1. So you have to add how much? 5 plus 1 is 6 and 4 as it is. So the answer is this one, 468. So 52 into 9, answer is 468. This is using lattice method. Now see the second one. It is 712 into 5. 712 into 5. This is the problem. Here you see there are 3 digits. So you have to draw 3 boxes. Okay. So write 712, 5 here, and draw slanting lines. Clear? Now you see 2 5s are 10. 1 5s are, it is 5. So it is in unit place right here. Here you write 0. Okay. 7 5s are, it is 35. You start here 0, 1 plus 5 is 6, here 5, here 3. So the answer is 3560. 3560, that is 3560. Now see the third problem here. I will solve in the textbook itself. It is 75 into 36. Already it is given here 7536. So start from here, first number here. Okay. So 5 threes are 15, 3 sevens are, or 7 threes are 21, correct? Now here, okay, 6 fives are, it is 30, 6 sevens are, how much? It is 42, correct? Now we have to extend these lines. Here it is 0. Okay. Here you see 2 plus 3 plus 5. It is 5 plus 5. It is 10. Correct? So this is done. So it is 10. 1 you are carrying here now. So 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 4 is 7. Okay. 2 as it is. So the answer is right here. 2700. It is 2700. Clear? Last problem. Similarly, using same method, the lattice method, you have to solve this problem by yourself. Let us move on to the next exercise. Exercise 5.6, Roman number 1. Find the product by estimating multiplicand and multiplier nearest to 10. So here two numbers are given. First you have to find out the multiplier, and so this is a multiplier and a multiplicand. So what you have to do, see the number and you have to find the nearest number to 10's values, like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Okay, you have to find the nearest value to 10. Then you have to write here. Okay, then you have to multiply. For example, if you consider 44, the nearest 10's value is, it is 40. Correct? And if you consider 39, the nearest 10's value is 40 itself. So then you have to multiply. So 0, 0, 0, 0, 4, 0. Leave one space. 4, 0, 0, 4, 4, 16. So the answer is 0, 0, 6, 1. So 1600. See the second one here. So it is 19 into 21. Nearest value to 19 is 20. Also 21. Nearest value is 20 itself. So the answer is 0, 0, 0, 2 to the 4. The answer is 400. Now I will solve this problem. 86 into 53. So nearest value to 86, it is 90. And 53, it is 50. So 0, 5, 0, 0, 5, 9, 45. The answer is 0, 0, 4, 5, 4,500. These two problems solved by yourself. Roman number 2. Find the product by estimating multiplicand to the nearest 100 and multiplier to the nearest 10. So this multiplicand, you have to see the nearest 100 value, like 100, 200, 300, 400, etc. Here multiplier, you have to see the nearest 10's value, 10, 20, 30, 40, etc. Okay, here it is 300, nearest value is 300. For 308, nearest value is 300. And it is 17, the nearest 10's value is 20, right? So easily you can write the answer. First you have to see how many zeros are there. Here there are 3 zeros, right? Now 2, 3 is 6, the answer is 6000. Okay, let us do the next one. 240, nearest 100 value is 200. 42, nearest 10's value is 40. See how many zeros are there. There are 3 zeros. 4 to the 8, the answer is 8000. You see here, 195, nearest value is 200. 34, it is 30. 3 zeros. 2, 3 is 6. Okay. You see here, 335, 335, nearest 100 value is 300. It is 23, it is 20, right? So, how many zeros? 3 zeros. 3 to the 6. So, it is 6,000.